TK, two women have been charged after prosecutors say they beat a man to death. Monique Hunt, Latoya White are charged with involuntary manslaughter. Kansas City, Kansas police say it began with a disturbance call near 9th and Cleveland Monday night. That is where they found the body of Lester White. Both women are being held in Wyandotte County Jail tonight.